This is ZAC90 of ZAC90 Productions. This is the microwave show review Glitterball. Okay, so today I watched a video. The winner of the hard drive will not be announced till Monday. This has built up even more tension and excitement, you know. And also, Riley mentioned that with the glitter ball, it was like hot, glittery green piss. And I'm like, dude, whoever has pee like that sounds like they have a really bad urinary tract infection. Or since it's green, I'd probably go with the STD. If I was on Family Feud and that was one of the questions, I'd go with an STD. I think that'd be number one, instead of a UTI as number two. Also, they got a new microwave. It seems a really more retro, older microwave. But hey, it still works, it's good. And if you notice, they have the door hanging that they're auctioning off on eBay. They have it hanging off on the side of the laboratory. And now it's 2.6. Yeah, I can't really do the actions because they weren't too excited about it, because one of the sides of the door is gone, because that's the only part of the door that broke. So I'm guessing the tinfoil shielding is still in action. It still works. Experiment wasn't as funny. It was funny, but I think some viewers might be upset because they were probably waiting for, they was wanting some more of what happened from last week, some more explosion. Well, for those of you who've been watching, you know that every week it's not going to be filled with explosion and stuff like that. You have to realize there's some episodes. And I've noticed, has anyone else noticed this, that every episode, almost every episode has seemed to have been a bad idea. It's a really bad idea, not a good idea. I've only seen a few good ideas. To me, microwaving anything is never a good idea. Not at all. Unless you want to kill someone that you hate, like your girlfriend or any of your in-laws or relatives. They'd be good to stuff in the oven and just let them burn at 450 degrees for an hour. Yeah, I mean, just early cremate them, you know. Just don't wait till they're dead, just do it while they're alive. I mean, it's more fun, pain and torture for them, more fun and comedy for you. Might sound a little sadistic of me, but you know what? Do I have to repeat my answer on the Family Feud? Seriously. So I don't want to take up too much time. I'm already at 3:30. So, that's all I basically want to say. They're auctioning off that door of summer on eBay. I heard the bid's up to like $1,500 already. So you might want to get into that if you really want the door, if you don't want to put a bid on it too much higher. And, yeah. So, that's it. Go ahead and leave me comments and whatnots. And I'll see you guys later.